Well, time to start part four. Man, I can't believe Wait, but Zhang Fei isn't even in this one. Why would he be in this one? And why am I under him? Well, let's see how this story unfolds with Wei gone already.
私に同族の劉将殿を攻めろと、そう申すのか。諸君を得ることは天下三分の絶対条件でございます。しかしそれでは仁の道に反するのではないか。やらなきゃ曹操にやられちまう。仁の戦にあらず。
This is wrong a little bit because Cao Cao is already dead, but normally this level is before he's dead, so. Well, at least he's not focusing on me. I'll let them live. I bet they have a family.
We'll be right back.
Gotta hurry up. Gotta hurry up. I can see the map again. Them cheap horses. Another cheap horse. There you are. You will not be taking pain from us. Dude getting a little feisty. Did that just go right there? It looked like there would have been something in there. Oh. Oh, look who caught up to me. I was hoping I'd get out of this thing. Hey, I got out this turn. Whoa, something's in my eyes. Thank you. Oh, took advantage of that. I always do that sometimes. Wait, I think I just said two things at once. I do that sometimes. There we go. Took 7 minutes. Well, until next time for part 5.